Okay. Very nice.
Look, there's some ripe fruits here. Guys, optimal.
Berries?
They're all like perfectly ripe. All of the diuretic berries. They're quite tasty.
Yeah?
If they come off nice, you also
send me too many.
One white guy out there.
Okay, and they were higher than this, but of course during the millennia people a little bit, because naturally it's pulled down.
Some of a little bit because people are looking for building material.
A lot because of that reason, yeah. Because imagine that this thing, the Nuraghi building has been created during this neurological civilization, so between late Neolithic and Bronze Age, so 3,500 years ago, more or less, for like 1,000 years of civilization.
Really?
And sometimes, all around the island, you find very complex systems of this.
This is Bronze Age.
Over all the islands, at that time, those people strive. And this is linked with the other, you notice there are another chamber?
Yeah. Yeah.
This is the passage. And you know, there are lots of mysteries about these people and about these places, and little by little. Or like the way some bread is done. Is found, they found the same in some Nuraghe. They found grapes of Vernaccia, of Cannonau, which are still some of the most important.
Basically, you know.
Where are we at? El Gleo? No. No, yeah, it's a little restaurant.
Okay, so we can start cycling from here.
It's day 6. There's Neil Stewart.
Late arrival.
Start of another wonderful bike ride. And we're leaving our camp. 30 miles to go, 3,000 feet of climb. In beautiful central Sardinia. Nice place. Oh, yeah. You can see the
that quarry up there. Yeah, they're processing some stone. You can see the quarry up there on the hill. No wind today.
Are we there yet? Buongiorno, Dirk.
Buongiorno.
Buongiorno.
There you go. Yeah.
So I can get up. No, don't stop. Oh yeah, well, this is very common in Gallura because the granite boulders many times have this shape with big holes. So in this case it's very neat, as Peter said, it just been renewed with faith. But all around the mountain, sometimes you meet this kind of big boulder, and they are close by sometimes just dry stone wall, or sometimes with cement.
A shelter.
A shelter for sometimes just for the goat, but mostly for the sherpa, the goat sherpa back in time. And they were, when they were like in the middle of the mountains, they were a good shelter also for the bandits. They knew that can, you know, if you climb enough and then you go behind the old oak,
mm-hmm.
and cross that weird field, and then you find a place
like
where you
that.
Can sleep. And
you can sleep, and if they come, you shoot out the hole.
Oh, for this, yeah.
It's a very rough trail.
No, they're very good. They're the totally edible. They make jams out of it. They're the national fruit of Madrid.
Are they?
Yeah.
What are they doing here?
I was told by a Spanish girl.
Spanish girl? Nah, they lie.
They lie.
They just want to see you run to the toilet.
Can I ride across it? Which side? Okay. Will my feet get wet?
You didn't ask me in time.
Through the beautiful countryside of Sardinia. Cloud field, look at all the rocks in it. Can't see them, but a lot of cattle over there. Oh, here's some cattle. Lots of cattle. How now, brown cow? Now we have a 5-mile downhill, and that should do it for today. Aegeus. hill. Pigs.
Huh. Okay, you see Marco?
Yeah.
Yeah. This is our dinner. Let's have good.
Against the water.
Are these like free-ranging pigs?
Apparently.
Yeah, I'll set for lunch. Partially that, but it's not as humid as yesterday. It's still kind of humid, but it's not.